what we do in class is we cook, we do experiments, we play games, we sing, dance, we do all these things, but we never directly learn or study a language or its structure. To kids, that's boring. They get discouraged. They have to memorize a lot. They don't like that.
Yeah. But I have the impression that what we do here, what is different from other classes, I guess, or other courses, is that we do things that are meaningful.
Yes.
It's not like totally meaningless, automatic repetition of some songs that they don't understand. Whatever they do, they know what they're doing.
Exactly.
Right.
And also they learn other skills. Apart from language, they learn how to make things, how to prepare things, so they're becoming independent, creative individuals in the process. That's also very important.